K-Rock. I'm Megan Holiday.
About an hour and 10 minutes
late. You on the standby boarding list to fly anywhere in the world to see 21 Pilots. It is coming up on KROQ.
We're on the fastest route despite slower than usual traffic. You should reach your destination by 3:29 p.m.
Lights are at us. Every fucking light around here is just out of sequence. So bad, poorly. Come on, people. What is going on today? Should I have just stayed? I think I should have stayed that way until I got to here, apparently. What in the shit is going on? Okay, that's enough of this.
focus. I was trying to watch. I wanted to see something specifically. I wanted to watch Ohtani get his at-bats
right.
and see what he did last night.
You got nothing to drink?
I had one to drink.
What?
What is going on here?
What do you have on a Wednesday night? I want to know.
So I...
Okay. You never go out. I mean, he sends a text and a picture, and I'm like, who are you? Like, what are you doing? You never, ever go out on a Wednesday.
Dude, go. What are you doing?
I went out for 12 minutes, and I did get a vodka soda with a lime that was on the rim of the glass.
All right.
And there was a stick in the glass that I thought
was a straw?
No, I thought it was a straw. I put my mouth on it. I'm like, it's a stick. And then my glass.
That's the gorillas, not me. Alright, Smoker's strike. I was just shocked to see you. And he said nothing to us about it. That's what was weird. I was like, what are you up to?
That's all I was up to go watch.
Anybody else buying the story?
That's what I was doing, Booker. I promise you.
By the way, you can text at any time. 22987, that's the Booker and Striker BS text line.
Yep.
When you hear BS. Alt 98.7.
What the fuck?
Still on the fastest route.
Get off your phone, fucking A.
Within 10 minutes on this Thursday ticket takeover, you're going to win 21 Pilots tickets.
Hold on.
Good afternoon. If you're heading through Commerce, northbound side of the 5 freeway, just beyond Garfield Avenue, that's where the far left lane is shut down with the crash. You're going to see pretty tough delays there coming away from Florence. And then it's going to be a bit crowded getting out of Boyle Heights on the 5 north, coming away from the 10 over to just beyond the 2. Meanwhile, the southbound side of the 5 slows down, leaving Griffith Park from Colorado over to the 10, and again from the 60 over to the 605. Things are going to be busy if you're heading along the 91, westbound side from the 57 to the 5, with eastbound delays from Beach Boulevard to State College.
Dude.
And when the 57 south transitioned to the westbound 22, got a crash there in the right lane. This report is sponsored by Alto. I'm Jay Olin, Alt 98.7 Traffic.
How does your Uber smell? Who thought so? Introducing Alta, a better way to ride share. And company-owned cars that are cleaned daily and even have a signature scent.
That's called a tech!
Never smell the same again. Download the Alta app to experience the difference.
From the Southern California Toyota Dealers Traffic
Center. Oh, taxis just didn't easy. Fucking do that.
Old 98.7s, 21 pilots, Thursday day takeover.
Every hour today, 7A to 8P.
Win tickets to 21 pilots. Live at Intuit Dome, August 27th or August 28th.
Before they go on sale tomorrow.
Plus, we're going to overcompensate.
Grand prize winner.
The ultimate 21 pilots experience. You'll meet Tyler and Josh backstage. Take a photo with them. Guaranteed to blow up your social.
Floor tickets.
Score some tap from the merch booth.
VIP parking.
VIP tour of Intuit Dome and dinner on us. Hey, don't be so stressed out.
Hooray!
Just keep it on all 98.7.
8 more minutes of traffic, yay! Don't get around and stay in the carpool lane. Huzzah!
America has thousands of runners running for thousands of reasons.
I'm running to raise money for Achilles International so amputee athletes can keep running too.
For every mother counts.
Because
all women deserve access to quality maternity care.
For St. Jude Children's Research Hospital,
the 110.
And every kid with cancer who just wants to be a kid again.
Join Bank of America in supporting this year's runners. Give if you can at bofa.com/help-a-cause. References to charitable organizations is not endorsement by Bank of America Corporation. Copyright 2024.
Hey, if you're listening to me right now, I have one thing that every business needs most.
In the middle of drive time.
We swipe and scroll past stuff all day. But when we're driving, cooking, working out, we're also listening. That's the magic of audio at iHeart. We're in your next customer's ears while they're living life and listening. Just like you are right now. So get your customers to listen up today using radio, digital, and podcasts. Call 844-ADD-HELP-5. That's 844-ADD-HELP-5.
Brace yourself. Six Flags Magic Mountain is now open daily for spring break through April 8th. And for a limited time, get a free upgrade to Diamond when you buy a new Platinum Pass. Enjoy unlimited access to all Six Flags parks, preferred parking, a refillable season drink bottle, a 20% discount on food and merch, plus more throughout all of 2024. Don't wait. This is your chance to go all out with
your Parkhouse
offer with your free Diamond upgrade. Visit SixFlags.com to buy now.
Hey, it's Kristen Limon. Question, can you see yourself working as a registered nurse?
They released us. Let's go. Come on, dumb fucks in the car, in the fucking fast lane, pay attention. Drive a white car, do they give you, like, extra lessons to tell you to leave extra space in front of you to fucking drive like shit?
Through my
Picked the wrong week to stop up in glue. By then my lungs were bursting, right? Side of the lane. That shouldn't be that far left. Bro, you're going 50 fucking five. Like, are you old? Because you're driving like you're fucking old, bro. Turn off your blinker. Fucking that was it, huh? retarded. No. Everybody fucked us. Oh, my God. Dude, what is going the fuck on up here? There had better be somebody in a dead fucking stop in front of you. It's rain. It was here last fucking week. Down. Look at this idiot, and you're like, yeah, he's driving fucking good. There's no one in front of him for a long way. He is a disabled person. Should not be in the fucking carpool lane. And this motherfucker can't go 60. Shit, dude, get somewhere near him! Dude, that motherfucker is trying to get people killed. No, thank you. Come on, Colorado, get me there. I can tell you're a bitch. And I already knew this was the Jeep I needed to get around. Fuck you. back over. Like, I don't understand guys like you. Holy shitballs, man. Silver Line van, get your dumb ass out of the fast lane. Go! What are you doing? I know you're a Tesla and therefore going to slow down at this turn, but Jesus Christ, bro.
Still on the fast
what are you doing, you fucking crackhead? this side then. Goddamn band, you do not need to break, asshole.
Today we salute Busta Rhymes. Busta Rhymes started his career as an original member of the Leaders of the New School group that gained national attention while opening up for Public Enemy on tour. He had his breakout performance as a guest rapper on A Tribe Called Quest's Scenario, and it launched him as one of the most demanding guest rappers. His debut solo album, The Coming, was released in 1996 and hit number 6 on the Billboard charts, earning him a Grammy nomination. Busta Rhymes has been nominated for 12 Grammys in his career. His major hits include...
What she says in that song. She does not say she caught him by the mouth. She caught him by the cock. Really need you to pay attention. We're not slowing down. The guy in front of you is an idiot. They're on their phone and see red lights from the other lane and then slow down. It's called bad drivers.
I wanna know, wanna
best time to get head or whatever it is you're doing in there besides driving.
Thank you.
episode of Curb Your Enthusiasm
was.
He was so funny.
Really?
And he's got a great haircut. I took pictures of his haircut to take to my barber because I liked it so much. I can't name six Bruce Springsteen songs, but I want his haircut. $500 million Bruce Springsteen sold his catalog. Genesis and Phil Collins, $300 million. Joey Ramone. So Booker, just
go!
Ramone's portion. What did he sell his rights to the music?
Fucking go, asshole!
$250,000.
$10 million.
Wow.
Chili Peppers, $140 million. Katy Perry, $225 million.
Really?
Justin Bieber sold the rights to his music catalog, $200 million.
What do people do with it?
With the music?
Put it up on their shelf?
They own it forever. Anytime a commercial, a movie, anybody wants the rights to the music, it goes through the company or the person that owns it now. And they believe, after a certain amount of years, they will finally break even, and then everything after that will be a problem.
Well, good luck.
Hey, Pearl Jam! They shared a trailer for their one night only theatrical event. So, Dark Matter, listen to this. Dark Matter, their album, comes out April 19th.
What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing?
It'll be shown on April 16th.
What are you fucking doing, asshole?
The first time you listen to the album in the theater, the lights are out. Then they play the album again with all the visuals on the movie screen.
Okay.
Sounds pretty cool.
That's pretty awesome. So you're listening in the dark in the first album?
Like, that was not the vehicle that was in front of you. That guy cut over because other people were driving as poorly as you were.
Did something recently kind of like that as well.
I'm going to stick with the music theme here. Shout out to the Punk Rock Museum in Las Vegas. It's about a year old. The mayor of Las Vegas, Mayor Goodman, she declared April 1st, and it's not an April Fool's joke, it's Punk Rock Day from here on out, April 1st, for the rest of eternity in Las Vegas because of the influence that this museum has had and is having.
That's awesome.
It's a big deal out there in Las Vegas. Hey, don't forget, Battle of Los Angeles is this weekend. You got the Galaxy versus the LAFC. I'm Stryker, and that's all I got. The new Alt Afternoons with Booker and Stryker.
Stryker, it's your old friend Mike Shinoda.
Lincoln.
Hey, buddy.
Martinis. Disgusting.
Talk to you.
you had to do was go a freeway speed, and you would have been in front of this bag of fucking dicks. Pull up to the line, idiot. What is it with disabled people today? Why are you having so many goddamn problems? It's a fucking left! Pull up to the goddamn line, old man!
Slippers underneath. Up onto the porch, steal back off the porch.
Why not just put a mask on?
A person hiding inside a trash bag just to steal a small package.
Something you have to see to believe. Just take a look there. You see that person covered in a trash bag taking that small package from this doorstep in Glenwood Meadows.
I mean, he has pissed off.
What the fuck? Just drive!
Stolen. When I saw the surveillance video, I laughed my ass off.
I would high five that guy. He deserves it. Take my package,
please.
Good
boy,
on you.
How many times I said that?
Why are we at a dead stop? We just went through a light.
About this caught on camera moment.
Omar Munoz is getting a crash course into the risks of package delivery.
What the fuck's going on here?
I received a notification on my phone that I had a package. And when I got home, I didn't see the package.
There's nothing more irritating than that. Well, there's a few things, but not very.
Thank you.